wrote nine symphonies. And his ninth symphony is a very brooding, dark work in many ways. And this piece is a kind of a reaction to that, or a complement to it, if you will. It's very interesting in that the theme itself is two ideas. Bum, 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 bum. Five notes, a pentatonic. Vaughan Williams was a folk song collector, and pentatonic music, tunes with five notes, were the most common in that folk music. So he has this theme that reaches up at the beginning, and then the second part of the theme, da, 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 da. And if you've ever been to England, to the south, with the Downs, the north and the south Downs, you know that wonderful rolling landscape. It's inescapable that you hear that landscape in the opening, several variations. He sort of almost gives you an oral picture of the beauty of that landscape. But then, interestingly, about halfway through the piece, it's almost like there's a part two. You'll hear Cyril on the flugelhorn play a little solo, and then variation eight takes us into kind of Henry VIII world. We go into kind of Tudor world, and we're out on horseback hunting in Tudor England. Tudor music was Vaughan Williams' big thing. And interestingly enough, that uses the downward, earthward, if you will, part of the theme. Da, 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 is the focus of that variation. And that's then followed with a heavenly variation, number nine, one of the most beautiful, superb, beautiful pieces, variation nine, which is reaching upwards. And then towards the end, we have a fugue, which brings us back down to earth, and a chorale. And both the earthly and the heavenly change places. You'll notice over here there's actually a celesta, which the word celesta means celestial. So being a descendant of Darwin, being a known agnostic, it's as though Vaughan Williams is playing with these ideas of reaching up towards heaven or down towards earth. So I just wanted to give you some ideas here to hold on to. Here is Variations for Brass Band by Ralph Vaughan Williams.